They loved it. And I have to tell you, so did I. That was music from start to finish. And of course, a little bit of extra there with a nice view of Emma Buchan's fingernails all done up for the occasion. She promised me she was going to do it with the band insignia and everything. That was wonderful, absolutely wonderful. But all kidding aside with that, what a wonderful selection of tunes. To me, that took you on a musical journey, and it captured my imagination. The orchestration in the air, oh, lovely. Dynamics range from the snares, subtle, subtle bass tenor work throughout the performance. I loved how they had that V formation out. I think it carried beautifully to the front of the band.